onto the sci-fi world. Sci-fi world is hella cool. Boing. Do I have to thread that underneath? I don't remember. Nope. Needed a bit more of a boost. Oh, I love the free fall goal. It's so good. This one's tough because essentially you want to jump off of a truck in free fall so you can get over to the next set. You love that earthquake, don't you? Bonk. Truck. You let me down. Truck, please. Ah, shit. Invert. Why you do this? I don't know if they changed inverted, but before you used to invert, like, a bunch of stuff randomly. Now it just seems to invert left and right, and that's it. That's not nearly as amusing. Really unfiltered chaos, though. It's just trucks bounce instead of going forward. Not chaos, this is pure hindrance. If it was pure unfiltered chaos, then trucks would, like, fly randomly or go backwards. Now that would be a cool mutator. I think I gotta wait on that one just to have some trucks to actually jump off of. But what do you mean more trucks? Like, just trucks that look different? Or do you mean just, like, multiply the amount of trucks? Gravel actually probably get me through this. Just multiply the amount of trucks, yeah. That would be a good one. Grab the savior. Oops. Abilities. What else can we get? Yeah. Out of respect to the viewers, I will not take truck flip. Yeah, that's the most I can do for more trucks is just have a, have a projectile that spawns another truck, and that's about it. Did they nerf this thing? We probably did, because grappling hook was OP as fuck beforehand. Oh, because I didn't get underneath the goal thing, it didn't count. Jerks. A modifier that it continuously fires? Yeah, that's called min-max. Grappling hook anymore. Go back with double jump. Oh, is it weird? It's just the opposite of fat trucks. Sorry, just give me a sec, my wrist is hurting. It's a square ball. Yes, I'm not just directly talking to you, though. I'm just talking to stream. Is given the literal, like, hundreds of thousands of potential viewers at any one time, there's a chance that someone else is on stream, and, yeah. If I just take random breaks without explaining. Kinda weird. Although most of those 100,000 are too busy spamming copypasta in League of Legends streamers' chats, but that's what they want to do. That's what they want to do. As I keep saying on the internet, if you just want to attract people, just make shit posts. Allow shit posts. Everything denigrates into shitpostery, so just starting there is your easiest way. Too bad doing that on my stream was literally make me want to kill myself, so yeah, no. Fuck's sake. Old days. Nah, copypasta is still around. I'd actually argue it's worse. Since the majority of neurodivergents decide to, make that their personality. Like, before it was just posting memes. Now it's, like, copypasta and ugh. It's pretty bad. All right, we good. Thank you, Lograv. Skip this entire fucking level. That airtime is still going. Damn. An achievement for that. Where are we going? I have no idea where that was supposed to go. Yeet. Yeet. Let's see where I'm supposed to go here. I can figure it out. Or just fall off. Sure, that works too. seriously just bonked into the side. That's hilarious. I thought I missed that thing. Doing this hang time, it's so good. I still don't know where to go from here, though. Trying to land on the thin truck's gonna be impossible. Okay, not impossible, just incredibly hard. Yep. I got it. Still don't know where the fuck to go from here, but yeah, I got this. Very, very confused. Like, am I supposed to avoid this thing and, like, go down here or what? Yep, there's the goal, so... Yes and no. So I am supposed to do a drop. It's weird. It gives you, like, some random forward momentum when you get up there. Like, here, it's all upwards. But then the second I go forwards, it's like, okay, now I'm gonna push you forwards. Yeah, okay, I get it now. Fucking hell. Yeet me right in there. I love it. God damn, it is so dry in here. Oh, man. Wait for it. Wait for what? Dick move, game. Dick move. Wow. I actually got so high that I didn't get the jump. I basically have a truck Pokeball. Let's see what it's asking me to wait for. Like, is it just expecting me to just jump trucks? And just hope that that thing goes away? Because I'm going to tell you right now, that's a losing prospect. The goal comes with it. I see. All right, give me a second. I'm gonna put some ice in my hand, and when we get back, steampunk world. Alright, I return. Feels a little better. This is cold. And you sure get cold. Oh man. Yep. The thing is literally behind you. Yeah. Colonel, I'm trying to jump on these trucks, but they're dummy thick. Disappointment with steampunk world is that it's literally like the forest world. Same kind of, well, now it's not because there's a truck cannon. Truck cannon! But like those first few levels are basically like forest levels. Now. That was such a good speed boost. I forgot, if you want to go fast, you go on the sides of the trucks. You want to go up, you go on the back. Like so. No, lap didn't even get this far. Guess I gotta wait. Although not really. Oh, there's that truck. Wee. Also, damn. No, truck, you're supposed to go with my momentum. You jerk. No. Interesting. So, min-max will activate my jetpack, but it doesn't activate my double jump. I still have control over that. Just wait on the trucks to go up this time. Once it hits this point. Aw, yeah. Dang it. Be patient, Clustertruck. I want to go fast. Why can't you respect my desire to go fast? Chunk trucks. Damn you, trucks. Seems only the first one is the first one is the only one that actually gets anywhere. Why would you hope for thin trucks to show up? Why do you hate me? Thin trucks in this isn't gonna help any more than fat trucks. Oh, at least you haven't picked laser trucks. Oh my god. I'm on one that didn't fuck up. Yay! Assume the, like, whatever the hell this is, liquid speeds up the trucks. Was actually too slow there. Holy shit. How about now, fuckers? Yeah. That's a lot of cogs. Yep, here we get to stationary truck parkour. Like it's a goddamn surf map. Aw. I was doing so well there. Earthquake. Okay. I guess I'm not going anywhere then. Crazy. Delicious tea. That part gives you really janky forward momentum. Like, it doesn't look like you can make it, but then all of a sudden you hit forward a little bit and you just fly forward. Ah, yes. I forgot. Today's tea, Yorkshire Gold. I don't know. That last batch of Pecco Bull didn't sit well on my stomach, so... Don't know how I do that boost jump, but it's cool. Meep. Damn, that was fast. That's pretty damn rough. It's like, you don't think these cogs would be so bad, but like, they're very, very large obstacles. Explodey trucks. Your truck explode. Jeez. Welcome to hell.